The Navy's first submarine designed and built from the keel up to carry and launch guided missiles and sub-killing guided torpedoes goes into commission at Mare Island Naval Shipyard. Other missile-carrying subs were converted from conventional models. The Grayback, with her built-in hangar deck for storing supersonic Regulus missiles and with an exceptionally thick hull for deep cruising, is the first of her kind. And first, and perhaps last, for the Grayback is diesel-powered, while the submarine service is going towards nuclear power for the future. But as of today, the Grayback is tops in her class.